it, though. I don't think he really knows what's coming for him. I've been practicing my moves and reading MMA monthly every week. I know exactly what I'm doing, so I'm telling you, Kamal, it's going to be like out.
Disrespect me? Oh, no. I'm going to drain his blood. He saved my Adigan, my home. I'm going to kill him.
All right, guys, come on, sir.